So, igigisa na natin ang garlic and onion.
We'll be right back.